strangely similar kit to the one that Manchester City wore here a few weeks ago, a kind of bottle green with some light flashes. They kick us off and Chelsea will play from right to left on the attack toward the northern end of the John Smith Stadium. Timing just slipped and the clearance has come back. Hazard finds William. William finds Bakayoko in the penalty area, and Bakayoko has put the ball into the back of the net despite the efforts of Huddersfield Town's defence. Town seem to have lost Alonso in the play. The cross is onto William's head and William scores at the far post with a downward header. And William celebrates in front of the fantastic media stand. The cross from the left is fired into the back of the net by Pedro. Town had an attempt to clear it, but the ball dropped to Pedro's right foot and he needed no second invitation. Addison Knight crosses. Here's De Quatra! And Huddersfield Town have scored against Chelsea. A lovely glancing header by Town's Belgian striker.